Matson's got a few tricks up her sleeve, like the disappearing act she performed on her resume, concealing her work as a lobbyist for a Washington special interest group, or hiding the thousands of dollars she's taken from liberal special interest. Classic misdirection, her support of $32 trillion government takeover of healthcare. Her greatest illusion? Concealing that she'd be a rubber stamp for the political boss's agenda. We can't afford any of lobbyist Heather Matson's tricks.